Truth is, there are no generational curses. I'll tell you how we know that in a second, but why people say that there are generational curses, it gets us to take responsibility off of our own selves, what we've done and the consequences. And for others, it gives them the opportunity to be the solution to overcome generational curses. But the truth is, there are no generational curses. The Bible tells us in Jeremiah that this old proverb that what the father did as he ate sour grapes, the children's teeth will suffer. But the word is clear that there will no longer be that going forward, and that each person will be required to suffer for their own iniquity. There are no more curses that will be passed down from the father to the son. And the solution, rather it being some man or some woman's helpful advice, the solution for your iniquity, for the consequences of your sin, is none other than Jesus. So do not let people tell you that there are generational curses. The Bible is clear on that point. You are responsible for your own sin. But more than that, Jesus is the solution for the consequences. Amen.